one of the things that you can do with the Stinger apparatus is you can also use your regular anchor if you really want to anchor in deeper water. All we do is simply remove the sliding tube, unclip the Stinger tip, remove the Stinger tip. You can use your regular anchor with the clip. And you can see the regular anchor just sits perfectly using the Stinger bracket without the Stinger tip also.